Monkey symbolism. Monkeys are a large and diversified mammal group that includes most primates. These animals are usually smaller than apes and have tails. Some animals adapt to life in harsh environments, such as savannas or snowy mountains. These creatures live on all continents except Australia and Antarctica. Monkeys indeed eat bananas, but their diet varies across species depending on where they live and what foods are available. Most of these primates are omnivores. They consume plant-based foods such as fruit, nuts, and meat like lizards and bird eggs. In this case, monkey symbolism recognizes that playfulness and entertainment are beneficial for the soul. Therefore, this spirit animal reminds you that you should regularly include these things in your life. These animals have a strong capacity for compassion, understanding, and bonding. All of these are part of our human social makeup as well, and they serve to remind us that our journey on this planet is not a solitary one. When it comes to solving problems, this creature shows you how to use your ingenuity and resourcefulness to move forward. Alternatively, the monkey also symbolizes the ability to resolve your issues creatively. If you are honest with yourself, you can resolve any concern. However, monkey symbolism prompts you to ensure you are aware of all the options and ramifications of those choices. People with the monkey totem have a penchant for practical jokes and good-hearted trickery. Be wise and choose the subjects of your tricks carefully. There is a time and place for good humor. Furthermore, this holds for the recipient of your jocularity as well. When this animal is egging you on to pull a good prank, make sure your humor is well intended, and the brunt of your joke will take your meaning as it's intended. Folks with this spirit animal totem are intelligent, intense, and involved. They are excellent motivators and are very good at constructive criticism. People with this totem are also emotionally expressive and good at releasing their pain. As a result, they tend to live entirely in the moment. Having a monkey dream could mean that flattery is deceiving you in some way. Perhaps you are fooling yourself into thinking everything is right with the world, when things are the opposite. If this animal nips you, be careful, because something you have said or done is coming back to bite you. It would help if you are prepared to unruffle feathers, make apologies, or make amends. A monkey vision also reminds us that we have a sense of community and that this part of our soul needs nourishment. Alternatively, you have allowed someone to make a fool out of you. The best course of action is to take back control of the situation. Thank you for watching this video. Be sure to subscribe. There are lots of new videos on the way.